Unsolved, 1993, the case of 79-year-old Edna Waller. Edna Waller was robbed and murdered near her home on the 18th of June, 1993. She died from blunt force trauma. She had lived in Bramwell Gardens, Netherthorpe in Sheffield. Nothing more is known about how she came to die. Like many cases from the time, there is very little to be found about it on the internet or in newspaper archives, and her murder remains unsolved to this day.